What I hope the viewers take away from the martial arts of Marco Polo is the fact that the martial arts that you see in this show are authentic, are deeply researched, practiced, and performed at the highest level, so we can capture that verisimilitude of martial arts in the 13th century. And I hope that viewers who see martial arts in this show are inspired to explore the deeper precepts of martial arts, inspired to look into the history of martial arts in China at that time.
In Kung Fu, we say, one hand lies. The other hand tells the truth.
And I really hope that somewhere out there, even if it's just one kid like I was watching that Kung Fu series, walks away with a fascination and desire to begin studying and exploring that quality of life that martial arts can bring.